Islam. Islam comes first, and then your nationality comes second. You will be loyal to your country for sure, but not because of your nationalism. You are going to hate any Muslim brother wherever they are. Today and now, tonight, we are going to just practice some simple thing, which is getting to know one another, introducing ourselves, name, we are about to study, if you're not studying, where, right? And a little bit about yourself,